The walking push-up, that just means we are going to step over as we go in between each push-up. So step and then move with your opposite hand and opposite foot to step over to one side. Make sure you still execute proper form on each push-up. If you're limited for space, you can go back and forth.